Eric is the Chief Information Security Officer of a multinational organization. Among his many responsibilities, Eric is responsible for his company's sensitive data within legal, compliance, IT, and operations, including third-party data processors, to secure all of their data. These systems are full of sensitive information, including employee records, customer files, health data, credit card data, billing information, and intellectual property. To comply with regulations and prevent breaches, Eric uses Spirion, a software solution that automates accurate discovery, classification, monitoring, and protection of sensitive data. From a single view, Eric has a vital insight into the risks and vulnerabilities of his company's data, so he can know his risk posture of protected versus unprotected data at any point in time, drill down into the problem areas, and prioritize his team's efforts. This information is fed into a centralized Spirion console via agents installed at endpoints and servers. Sensitive data is automatically and accurately discovered as it is created, moved, copied, or shared. It is then classified and remediated, providing real-time visibility and monitoring. Eric and other sensitive data stakeholders can easily find and classify sensitive data in emails, images, or any type of file stored anywhere, from laptops to servers to the cloud. Spirion makes it easy for Eric and his team to clean and consolidate confidential information, reducing their organization's sensitive data footprint and risk. Thanks to customized reports and policy enforcement, Eric and his team spend less time and less money on compliance by preventing breaches before they happen. With unrivaled accuracy and speed, Spirion's proprietary technologies, AnyFind, and Sensitive Data Engine provide Eric with a reliable foundation for accurate data classification. All within a single platform to manage his entire company's sensitive information lifecycle. By using Spirion, Eric has reduced the threats of data leaks, failed audits, access abuse, hacking, and malware. Spirion, automated data discovery, classification, and information protection.